Well, welcome back to 3 News First Edition. Good morning. A look at downtown from our Lex Cam. It looks absolutely beautiful. Wait, I think I just saw a star. Okay, well, we'll continue to move on. Oh, maybe it's just a blinking light. I'm just missing it there. 69 degrees this morning. Dew point up at 69. Whenever that number is above 65, just forget it. It means that it is hot and humid here on the coast. Temps across the coastal band looking relatively the same. 67 up in Beeville, 65 down in Falfurrias, and it's just going to heat up throughout our day. As you're heading out the door this morning, it already feels a bit muggy. Calm winds, south, southeast winds this morning. That'll stay relatively similar throughout our day today. However, the next few days look to be a little bit more breezy, and we'll get to that in just a bit. Topic of this morning as you head out the door is going to be this visibility, this dense fog that is just growing and it's widespread across the coastal band. Right now, we're seeing this issue from North Rockport all the way down to Kingsville. Earlier, it was bad over in Beeville, and that is just growing across the coastal band, and it will continue to grow as you head on out the door. There's actually a dense fog advisory this morning until 10 a.m., as well as a coastal flood advisory. If you're heading out on the water this morning, definitely want to be careful and you're trying to find somewhere to park. A look across Texas, relatively clear. Everybody just anticipating a possible cold front coming in next week. But for now, temps staying pretty hot. 70 here in Corpus Christi. At least we're not the hottest, though. 73 down in Brownsville. Everyone waking up to some nice temps, especially those up north in Lubbock. We're going to take you now down south. We're tracking the tropics. Nothing going on in the Atlantic, but here in the Pacific, we've got some activity that's expected to become more organized and strengthen over the next 5 days. National Hurricane Center marking this at 90% chance of development. Now, this is not too big of a concern for us. Some models are taking it northwest and will keep it in the tropics. One GFS model is taking this up towards the Texas and the coastal bend for rain chances next week. However, we're continuing to monitor this. That again is just one model that's showing effects for us here in the coastal bend. Another outlook that we are watching right now is this upper level low that we started it for Sunday because tomorrow, this weekend, is a better chance at when we'll start to approach the United States. By next Wednesday into Thursday is when we can expect it to possibly pass through Corpus Christi. Again, this is a really far forecast look ahead. This is only expected if it stays this way and moves in the way that it's looking right now. We're looking at a possible cold front. Again, that's Wednesday into Thursday of next week. It won't be too strong. It'll keep temps in the 80s, but for now, over the next 2 days for us, looks pretty clear. A few spotty showers overnight, tonight, and into tomorrow morning. However, rain chances are very, very slim and hard to come by right now. We'll have your 7-day forecast in just a bit. For now, John Thomas, Barbie.